What's good, TMG Family? It's your boy L. I'm back, right back. Told you I was coming back. If you're new, subscribe, man. I'm back with more reaction videos, man, and more Queen reactions. I told you that. This is what we're doing right now, man. This is Queen. Life is real. This is the song for Lennon official lyric video, man. Now, you guys have been requesting this joint right here. So, before we get into it, if you're new to the channel, what we like to do, man, is do research and figure out what the song is about, the backstory on the song, who wrote it, all the information that we can find before we get into the song, man. So, if I can get it to copy and paste and pull up and just do our due diligence, man, and find out the information and know what the song is about going into the song, man. Apparently, a lot of people don't do that. You guys have been telling me. And I don't know, man. I respect the groups, man, and all the hard work they put in, man. So I want to get as much out of it as possible. So let's check this out. Mercury wrote Life is Real as a tribute to John Lennon, who was murdered in December of 1980. The instrumentals were meant to capture the essence of John's work with I don't know how to pronounce that word for you for you musician guys. It says a light piano arrangement. It says I basically wrote the tune. I write the song around the melody most of the time. Sometimes the lyric will get me started. Life is Real was one of those. Because the words came first, I just really got into it. Pages after pages, all kind of words. Then I just put it into a song. I just felt that it could be a Lennon type thing. Freddie Mercury wrote in 1982. So let's get into the song, man. This is definitely gonna be a dope tribute. I can already tell.
Life is real. is real. So real.
So real.
Life is real. Life is real.
This is truly legendary, man. This is a truly legendary song. Basically, man, I like the message in this song. Definitely a very legendary tribute. Rock star to rock star, legend to legend. Just very beautiful song tribute for Lennon, John Lennon, who was murdered. I think this is definitely a good song for 2019 as well, man. They kept repeating life is real, which also makes me think, you know, and brings to mind that life is also short, man. In 2019, man, I want you guys, if you take anything away from me, man, is don't put anything to the side, man. Do everything that you set your mind out to do. Do it, man. Don't put it on the back burner. Don't wait. Don't say I'll get to it. Do it, man. Even if you're scared, even if it terrifies you, do it. You know what I'm saying? 2019, that's what it's all about, man. That's what I'm promoting in 2019, man. Any goals, any dreams, any aspirations that you guys have out there, do it. Don't push it to the side. Don't wait. Life is too short, and you don't want to live with regrets. You know what I'm saying? So make sure you guys do that if you take anything away from me. This video also kind of, this little analytics over here to the side is kind of making me mad. Why is 48 people have dislikes? Why does this song have any dislikes? You know what I'm saying? It shouldn't have any dislikes, man. This is a legendary tribute to John Lennon. What is wrong with, I don't get it. And I know everybody has the right to have their opinion, but it's just hard for me sometimes to see somebody dislike a tribute for somebody who's passed away. What do you get out of that? You know what I mean? But that's me off on a tangent. 2019, we're not gonna let that type of stuff affect us. We're just gonna spread love, peace, and positivity. You know what I'm saying? It's your boy L. If you're not new to, if you're new to the channel, make sure you subscribe. Smash the like button for Queen. Smash the like button for John Lennon, this tribute, and make sure you turn your post notifications on. It's your boy L. To the next reaction video, man. I'm out. Peace. Y'all stay solid, man. Hey.
What we do here is go back.